These are the BleeqUp Ranger AI biking glasses. That's right, all those words go together. This is a prototype device coming out in late March. It's gonna cost around $499. So what does it do? In the middle is a camera. On the sides are touch controls that in the little arms of the glasses, speakers that are really, really kind of awesome. So if I tap this, I'm gonna be hearing audio. And it sounds like it's coming everywhere. It's also directional, so it's really loud and I can't concentrate. That should turn it off. This prototype actually works very well. There's also a touch control on the side. If I want to take pictures with the camera, I press it once, it flashes. I can see a light, I can hear the audio, and it's taking a picture of Alex behind the camera. If I hold down the button, it starts video recording. It's got onboard storage. So you can record up to an hour of 1080p video at 30 frames per second on this device. So what's the AI gimmick with this? Well, here's the thing. When you're recording video with this, if you make an emergency maneuver, like you swerve, the glasses are actually going to tag that event in your recording so you can look at it later. When you pair it up with the app, the AI can actually create a video of your highlights if you wanted. Keep in mind, by the way, you don't need to have the camera on all the time. You just choose when that goes on. You don't need to have the speakers going if you don't want to. It's your choice. BleeqUp also has a battery pack that will give you a lot more life to these Ranger glasses. If you don't want to be like me and wear two pairs of glasses, BleeqUp is working on an adapter that lets you put in prescription lenses in these biking glasses. So I'm gonna get back to the tunes. That's pretty good. We're gonna have a lot more at PCMag.com, so check that out, would you?